you're wondering what is the difference between a hip thrust and a KAS glute bridge, I've got you. So a hip thrust is a full range of motion. Hips are coming all the way down and there's more flexion in your knees. This targets the glutes, hamstrings and quads. A KAS glute bridge is a much smaller range of motion, almost like a half rep. This targets more of the upper glutes.